Hey, what's going on, Nerd Army? It is time once again, guys, for another Pentatonix reaction. So, Pentatonix brought out a brand new original song, and I've had about 15 different Pentaholics that are my subscribers ask me to do a reaction to this one, guys. So, and by request, I've been asked to use headphones. I got another video I'm going to do tonight. Same thing's been requested. So, haven't done it before with headphones. Everyone says it really enhances the audio quality. But, guys, let's get into it. This is going to be my reaction to Can't Sleep Love, the official video by Pentatonix. So, let's get into it. I've got it queued up. So, here we go. Fuck yeah. Oh, man. Yeah. Tell me, am I going crazy? Damn, that was crazy looking. Tell me, have I lost my mind? Yeah. Am I just afraid of loving? Or am I not the loving kind? Yeah. Kissing in the moonlight, movies on a late night, getting old. Let's go. To be high, better just go. Yeah. Oh, that was awesome. Wake up my heart, light me up, set fire to my soul. Yeah. Cause I can do it if need. Damn, you can really hear everything. RCA Records. Awesome, guys. So that was really, really amazing, actually. I'm glad you guys suggested the headphones. I'm sorry I didn't get to it till now, but this video was really cool. I love the beat. The video was freaking mind-blowing for the way the patterns were painted on the dancers. That shit was awesome. Oh, my God. Like, oh, my. It was so awesome. Like, the one that was sitting next to Christy, you couldn't even see that person. That dancer was just, like, blended. You couldn't see that person. You saw the eyes, and that's it. Oh man, that was an awesome video, guys. Every beat from Avi, the beat was sick. I loved listening to the beat. Probably gonna watch this video 100 more times because that was really, really awesome video, guys. But guys, let me know what you guys thought about that video and what you guys thought about my reaction to that video down in the comments below, guys. Make sure you guys hit that like thumbs up button if you would be so kind. And make sure you smash that subscribe button to keep up with me and everything that comes out of Nerd Central, guys. Now, if you do have any other videos you would like to see me react to, make sure to put them down in the comments below. And I will get to them as soon as I can, guys. Thank you very much for tuning in. Make sure you guys come visit me again. And I'll see you next time. Peace out. Hey guys, if you like what you saw and you want to see more, make sure you go click that big, sexy subscribe button. And I will see you guys next time right here on Nerdsmerized.